we are ITSL Year 12 students, and this is our football target activity. So you start off with two cones 5 metres away from a 1 metre square perimeter box. The aim of the game is to kick a football out of your hands into the box. If it lands in the box without bouncing, that's 2 points. If it lands in the box and it bounces, that's 1 point.
That would be 2 points. That would be 1 point. And that would be no point. No points. 1 point. 2 points.